Oh, we gotta go, Jill. Gotta go. Just get these to charge up. Oh my god, the input lag. Oh god. Charge up. Oh, you bitch. Dodging and shit. I dodged. That's some bullshit. Time to combine those. I have this. That's all I have. Took everything I had. That grenade was my kitchen sink. Oh shit. We're still putting you going back. I have to walk back.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Oh. Oh, there's some bullets in there. Oh, you can't. Oh, god damn it. That's gonna buzz the fuck out of me. Armory, let's go. That is okay.
Jill!
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright, it's a stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
Oh, God. Alright. Do I have anything in here? Yeah.
Keys hanging on the wall.
See? And she's talking. Fuck up to this kid. That's probably a fucking zombie. Hopefully there's another red herb, I think. But let me put some of the stuff away. That I don't need. Like a rocket launcher and shit. Should good thing. Where are they? Can I fight? I really regret. And maybe the herb's not even gonna appear. Science experiment. It's for science. Okay, we almost died. Totally forgot about that ammo stuff. Don't use the herb. Got it. Alright. Does that, am I missing anything? Don't use. Wait. Now we're full health, so. Okay. strength, I guess? Paul Reed. Ah, shit. Are you serious right now?
Rocket launcher? Really?
Thank you for being my body. Holy shit. Right now's not a good time. I thought he even killed it too.
Me too.
I thought we killed it too. Holy shit. Oh, damn it, Dad. Should have called in, Jill. Could have called in. Oh, it's just the effects of it. I thought I was dying. I was like, bro, I just healed myself. Oh shit. Don't open the door all casually. Oh shit.
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
What matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. You'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Okay, so we went ahead. I know some of the story. It's been 2 years.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. I'm not gonna die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go.
One now. Oh, please, that
you don't really think Vince will push you like Bart is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
Oh, shit.
How is this fucker not dead yet?
Just go. They're gone. Come, this way.
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Nikolai's a fucking dick! Oh no.
Get off my train, shit bird!
Oh! This guy's a badass! Guy's a badass. I like you.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's gotta be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that. Hell, she's not like anybody.
Alright, keep your head screwed on, Romeo.
This We're is Carlos now.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Yes, I'll go first.
Brad, stop! T.
You too. Sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah, that hesitation, man, got him bit.
Shit, it's locked.
You stay on the door. I got this fucker. Come get some!
Oh my god, he's still coming at me. die.
It's open.
I fired.
These stars. That could be useful.
Oh, dude. Close the door in my face.
Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. If our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the
station.
Out
of the loop.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop the session here. Good. We made good progress. Pretty good progress. So, see you guys later. Peace.